Okay, time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more sub-level zero. So last time, something very, very special happened. And by special, I mean I actually beat this fucking game. Which was a lot of fun. A lot of fun. I was actually pretty beast. So it wasn't too much of a surprise, but... dang. I don't want to be done with this game yet, so we're going to do this again. Let's start with the pyro. Why not? I want to burn things. Let's burn some shit. After I'm done choking. Okay. Forget the story. We're just here to destroy some robots. Some robots. Ahoy there, Cave Herpes. Ahoy there, Game Over. How you guys doing? What are we dealing with here? Auto cannon. Okay. Sure. Flamethrower. Auto cannon. Yeah. Yeah. Firebolt, sure, why not? Ooh. Is that a... can I make a plasma caster out of that? Oh, yeah, all right. That'll be a bit. Ooh, that's right. Short range. Oh, hey, you know. Potato. Security status, blah blah blah. Clear. Da, 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 da. Oh, this is actually a new one. I'm gonna read this real quick. Something critical. All right. Well, maybe once I made it through the game, a single time, maybe those messages change up a bit. It's already getting nice and complicated. Whoa. Hello. Oh, who the fuck's shooting up behind me here? Fuck off. Alright. There's a lot of damn old doors here. Whoop. Very satisfying. I'm gonna add in my own sound effects too, because that's just fun. Ow. A little too close to that one. Playing Descent on Windows ME. Oh, man. I remember playing it in DOS. Those were the days, man. Those were the days. Ow! Ooh. Excuse me, pardon me. There's a lot going on here. Boom! There we go. I accidentally used a repair there. Oopsie. This I don't think is quite as barfy, considering it's running at a mostly smooth 60 frames, rather than 30 or 24 or whatever the hell the Descent was back in the day. Oh, we're at the core already. Jeez. All right, let's turn back, see what else we can find. Looking for a trap room. Get my beast on here. I think I still have like the first 6 or 7 levels of Descent memorized. Cause when that's all that comes on those little shareware CDs, you tend to play a lot of it. Wow! Ooh. Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, am I going the right way here? I sure am. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoop. Tuck. Kaboom! Yeah. Oh yeah, trap room. Alright, we'll see what we got here. You're gonna be nice and... whoa, that's painful. man, he went down quick. Oh, ouch. Let's pick up a few things here. What do we got there? Thick skin. 25% less damage on enemy explosions. Is that what that said? What the hell is left here? There we go. Duck, 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 duck. Boom. Nice command of the English language you got going on there. I dug your style. Or I'm sorry, stile. I dug your stile. Okay, I think we're done here. Oh wait, is that another door there? Ooh, never mind. Let's go check that out. Turn left. Actually, wait a minute. Can't make anything yet, but I would like to equip that. Alright. We're set to go. I'm already lost. Pitch up and then turn right. Okay. Whoop. Actually, wait a minute. There's something I can do. Is it video? Ah, shit. Where is it? Screen shake. It's already on low. Let's turn it completely off and we'll see how... Oh, that's much better. Why didn't I do that before? I guess as a general thing, I like screen shake a lot, but for something where I'm boosting all over dodge and it's shaking like a motherfucker, I'm gonna turn that shit off. Glad I just found that setting, like yesterday. Oh wow, two trap rooms in the first level? Fuck yeah. My lucky day. What do we got? What are you gonna give me this time? Alright, let's back up a little bit. That guy not dead? He sure as hell isn't. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, we're just gonna suss this out a little bit. Alright, that wasn't the greatest, but that wasn't bad. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, standard engine, 90, 125, 20, 90. I kind of want to keep my boost speed up a little bit. A little bit. All right, we'll leave that one behind. No probs. Too bad there wasn't a big fucker in here. Could have used a nice passive or a buff or something. Oh, well. Oh, that's good. All right. Now I think we're good to go and get the fuck out of here. So let's see. Down. Left. Take a left at the oak tree. Like I'm hitting up Google Maps or something. Okay. Down and left, pretty much. Well, some manner of left. There we go. There's that left turn. And I think there was another left. And then up and around. Was I correct? Oh my goodness, I was. That's some damn good short-term memory for my normally shitty short-term memory. Oop, that was the wrong thing. Whoa, where the fuck did this guy come from? Whoa, hello, there's your friend. Kaboomzeus. Thank you. A brutal grenade, nice. Take that. Perfect timing as we hit core 1 here. Or core 0, I guess, rather. This is sub-level 0, after all. Well, I guess to make up for the screen shake, I'll do a couple extra flips and rolls just because. Hee hee. Oh, jeez. Oh, alright. Things are getting serious, yeah. Got my grenade out, so let's do this. Pow! Ow! Ooh, got smacked up by that. Pow! And kaboom! Is that gonna take a bow? No, of course not. Nice. Okay, so two grenades left. Grab that. Alright, that's pretty good. Aw, you hate me? Oh, that's too bad. I did turn off auto-leveling, too, so there's a lot less rocking back and forth like so. Alright, let's get the fuck out. John Murphy, one of the designers of Octodad, is going to be on campus. Nice, cool. You damn well better be going to listen to him. That sounds like an awesome, awesome opportunity. Let's see, Bullet Hoarder, Energy Hoarder. Let's do Energy Hoarder. I think I can make something. Can I make a minigun or a plasma caster would be better, actually. Let's see what we can do with this, huh? Recon engine is shit. Except in the RAM department there. 90-88. That's not bad. Maybe we'll do that later. Plasma caster, here we go. Cha-ching! Okay. That's better. One hit kill. Another flamethrower that I don't really care for. Any questions I would want to ask? Actually, I don't really know a whole hell of a lot about John Murphy, so I wouldn't even know what to ask him. 15-10-62 versus 15-14-36. Both of those are pretty shit. Let's skip that. Boom. I guess I'd probably just like to know general stuff, like how did he survive while he was doing development, if he did any side contract work, or if he had saved up prior so he could live off his savings while doing it. Because I think, from what I've heard anyways, when I've talked to people, it's been a 50-50 split. Well, actually, I guess a one-third split between having a normal day job, doing contract work on the side, and living off savings. That's generally what I've heard the top three be. So I guess I'd just like to know more about his particular sitch. If I were there to ask him, of course. You certainly don't need to ask for me. Another flamethrower. Jeez, it's like these guys want me to take a flamethrower. Ooh, yoink. How much for that? 1,000! Ah, I'm almost there. The assault engine. Was that assault engine any good? No, that was shitty. Get that out of there. Garbage! I don't know, having a spouse would probably be okay if your spouse worked, right? I am out of... Damn it, I am out of missiles. Oh, I have those, though. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, that guy should be dead. Thank you. Man, these guys are not doing much in the whole attack department. There we go. Now we should be good to go. Grenade, relentless, 1205. One. Nanite buff, nice. Scout engine, shitty. Ah, oh, I missed those, damn it. Yeah, it's fine. Bloop. Homing missile and a whole bunch of ammo. Alright, well, let's pick that up after I drop some stupid bullshit. So I can probably drop. Maybe I'll hang on to that, actually. 1,000 for that. Let's build the hull. Savage Pulsar Clumsy Minigun? Nah, that's no good. Wait, I've got a 5-15-89 versus a 5-15-88. Let's drop this bullshit. Let's grab this. Leave that. Everything else is fine. Okay. Hmm. 89-147-21. That's not bad. Take one typical speed down for a major boost. A major boost to the boost, if you know what I'm saying. Wow, really? Went to it straight out of college? That's pretty impressive. Assuming he didn't have loans up the a-hole, you know. Alright, where the fuck am I going now? I'm just straight across, alright. Good choice to go left first. That was good thinking past me. Whoa, ow. Alright, what's this one got to say? We had to put some disruptive elements, blah 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 blah. Apart from that, the alpha level work, blah 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 blah. The last of the samples have arrived. We've already made inroads with the first put. EPU updated with blah blah. Okay, well. They need to work on their data storage. That is not pleasant to read. Ooh. Yoink. Yoink. Yeah, let's use one more, I guess. What can I make out of all these missiles? Ooh, 1,000! Ooh. I'm gonna wait for 750, that shouldn't take too long. Ah, speaking of astronauts, Scott Kelly came back to Earth, what was it? Yesterday or this morning or something like that? After spending nearly a year in space, that's gotta be rad as hell. Love to do that someday. Hopefully within my lifetime, cheap-ish space travel will become a thing. Whoa, oh, wow, these guys are just jostling for position here. Was it yesterday? Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's right, I was reading about that. Lucky he has a twin brother to compare. Whoa, jeez. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, well, I didn't. Ah, that was the wrong button. Good work. Good work, you jit. Whoa, jeez. Too close there. Alright, now I should have enough to make something, yeah? Yeah. Oh, no, I don't. I'm an idiot. Alright. Whoa, jeez. Good moves. I think I needed another, what, 200 or something like that? Ah. Pick it up, see what I can do. Clumsy ass minigun. Gosh dang it. Alright, fuck it. Not carrying that bullshit around. Alright, 623. I need 750, so another 130 or so. If the mathing is correct. Which this guy will probably. Oh my goodness. Alright. Alright, let's grab this shit real quick, like. Ow! Ooh. Ow! Alright, that should. Oh, no! Oh, my! There's another one over there. Fuck you! There. No probs. I should be pretty close in the old nanite front by now, I think, huh? Yeah, probably now. Okay. Yeah, perfect. Alright, so we got 89, 147. Well, gee, which one will I make? Drop this other bullshit one. Unless, can I do something else with it? Oh, nice! 108, 145, 19. We'll hang on to that for now. What's the next thing I should probably be building, though? Probably a homing swarm? 1,000. That's gonna be a while. Alright, where are we going? Pick up the blue key. Alright. Oh, what we got here? Oh, intercepted. What a dickhole. Oh, he has got the homing missiles. What a shit. Ow. Ballsack. Should probably get out of this corner. Be a good idea. There. Eat shit. Whoa. Not digging the homing missiles. Whoa, shit. Thank you. That, use one of those. Pop a grenade. Damn it! Damn, shitbag's intercepting everything I got. Alright, there we go. Wow, he dropped a minigun? That's fucking baller. I'll take it. What we got here? An assault engine? What can I make with that? A helo engine. 73, yeah, that's pretty shitty. Is it? Wow, picked up a minigun straight away. That's awesome. Not the greatest, though. But not bad, either. Cluster would be alright. Concussion would be real good. 1, 163, 1. 1,000 for that shit, though. Alright, that'll be a while. There's the blue door there. Oh, is this the coral room? Shit. Ow. Alright, there should be one more chest in one of these rooms, I think. Oh, yeah, right there. Alright. The level 1 core should be pretty simple too. Gotta clear everything out. Firebolt. Oink. Alright, now we should be good to go. Grenade away! Grenade away! Grenade away! Whoa! Oh! Clever, clever! Huah! Alright, a couple more shots. Thing's almost toast. There we go. Kaboom! Thank you. Another minigun. Holy balls. 13,474 versus 10,573. I actually prefer the higher damage. Alright, so honestly, the only thing I need then is a laser? No. Let's see, what am I making? I'm making a Gauss cannon. I need the minigun, which I already have, and, is it a railgun? I think I need a railgun, which itself is a laser and a pulser. So yes, I do need a laser. I think. Okay. Bullet specialists. Wow, all these are kind of shit. Let's go plasma specialist. Since I'm using my plasma caster a lot. Next, please. Alright, what we're dealing with here? Wow, he's getting right up in my face. What a shit. Alright, how much do I have? 676 and I need 1,000. Oh, look at that shit. Alright. I think that's a touch better than what I got. Whoa. Halloween candy. If I liked Halloween candy. Alright, we safe enough to take stock here. Let's see what we got. 613.95. Just a touch better than what I got. I could make a better minigun. What do we got there? So 13.484 versus 10.473. Okay, well, we'll hang on to that for now. And this one. 2,500. Holy shit. Alright, I just need 1,000. Very close. Very close. Back my ass up out of this wall and get the fuck out. Well, into another wall. Good work. Fuck am I going? Turn left. Really wish I had like a little mini map on HUD here. I'm gonna have to flip back to huge ass map every time. Ow, you son of a bitch! Ow! Oh, that didn't sound good. Ow! Ooh, that was super painful. Getting a little crazy. Ow. Alright, that fucker out of here. Oh, jeez. Wow, okay. We are not doing great. Not doing great. Alright, so we got another scout engine out of that. 73, 146, 75, 154. Let's drop this bullshit. 110, 152, 20. Or 2,500. Oh, wow, I can make my homing swarm. Shtabans. What can I make out of that? Oh, a meg cluster. Nice. 3,000, though. I'll leave that for later and hopefully get some more health before too long. I am getting smoked, and not the good way. This is really dangerous. Things suddenly got very, very serious. Oh, wow. The door already? Shit. Whoa. Just be careful. Let's be kind of careful. Whoa, jeez, that guy could have had me right there. What a dick. Whoa. Ugh. Go towards the light. Whoa. This is shit. Hey, there's an impact rifle. All right. What can I make with that again? Smart gun? No. I don't want a smart gun. That's bullshit. Although, it gives me to half the fucking transpulse. All right, see you later, cave herpes. Thanks for stopping by. Be careful how I word that. Let's turn back. This seems to be the way of progress, and I don't want to make progress yet. Ugh. Oh, jeez. Come on. Very tight quarters. Okay, so get out and turn right, sort of. Okay, I'm gonna be a little careful here, because pretty much one shot and I'm dead. Whoa, like so. God, where's that where's that surplus of repair kits when you need it? Yeah, alright, dead end there. How about here? Okay. Easy, steady. Give me some health, perchance. No, lots of crap, though. Oh, dear. Boom. Thank you. Oh, give me a repair kit, you shit ass. You shit ass shit bags. Oh, look out for those. Okay, that guy should be gone. Yes. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. Really cutting it close. Alright, now for sure one shot and I'm dead. Oh, crap. It's one of those mag things, isn't it? Ah, good thinking. That guy can eat a dick. Ah, no! Ah! Oh, what a dodge that was! Oh, good thinking. Good thinking. Oh, I thought for sure I was gone. Whoa, all right, let's get in there. All right, I do have some homing missiles. I should be using this shit. Use it! Use it! Ah! Nice. All right. Oh man, I'm out of energy. That's why I can't use that shit. Oh, use that. Oh no. Oh, really cutting it to the wire here. I don't like it. All right, back up to half health. Not bad. Not bad on the old dodge front. Boom jams and shit. A homing missile of sorts. Some energy, thank you. Is there something else shooting at me? I feel like there was. Aha! There you are. Shit ass. Oh. Okay, just had a little minor heart attack there. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, that guy better be dead. Thank you. Guy too, thank you. Assault engine, which I think I've decided was shit, right? That gave me the helo engine, which is shitty. Get rid of that crap. Alright, what can I make? I've almost got 1,000. 3,000 for the mag cluster. Oh my goodness. Alright. We'll wait on that for a bit. I hope this is leading to the right place. I would hate to... Oh, Jesus. I'd hate to have this lead to the yellow door, and I don't want to go to the yellow door yet. Ah, perfect. Well, not perfect. There's a high chance I'm going to die here. Homing missiles. Homing missiles and plasma. Oh, dear. Ooh, that's a little painful. Excuse me, pardon me. No! Damn it! Ah! Fuck! Oh, killed by a goddamn... Ah, shit! That's fine. Alright, that's cool. Items unlocked! Nothing! Great! Thanks. Okay, well, the pyro wasn't the greatest, was it? It wasn't the best. Let's see what else we got. The Hulk I'm not really a big fan of either. Let's go to Hunter. Let's use the Hunter here. I should figure out how to unlock those other two. I think one of them I've got to ram the shit out of a bunch of drones. Then the other one is all a question mark, so I have no fucking clue how to do it. And I'm still slightly above looking it up, so... Oh, that's right, start with the fucking impact rifle, that's awesome. Alright. Kaboom. Go away, thank you. What an auto kill. Eh, not the greatest. Although that is the first time I've seen an enemy drop a tier 2 weapon right away, those miniguns. I don't really have to craft that crap. Rapid impact rifle, 149.98. Nope, that is shitty. Okay, so what can I make with this? Is this the railgun, right? No, it's a smart gun. God damn it. What the hell is the railgun then? Is it laser? Must be laser. Look out for that later, I suppose. Have any HVRL? Nope. Okay. Kaboom. Alright, thank you. Now, wait a minute. Did it reset my. No, it's still off. Alright, then must be a bug or something. I'll have to look that up, because I swear... Oh, excuse me, pardon me. I swear screen shake was set to off and it was still shaking. Like when I boosted and crap, right? Interesting. Alright, pulsar. Ooh, what can I make with that? A minigun! Eh, well, I'm gonna need that later, but... Hang on to it for now. Woo! I am a boost beast here. Beautiful. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that's no good. Nice. Ooh, that looks nice. And a standard hull. Maybe I can do something with that. All right. Didn't ask for mine, blah, blah, blah. Security status, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, that one I saw last time as well. Okay. Am I safe to just hang out here for a bit? 73, 126, 44. Not the greatest, but very slightly better than what I got. We'll leave that for later. And the standard hull is this 103, 16, 20, 101, 11. Ew, 11, yuck. Yeah, that's shitty. Let's get rid of that. There's no other doors back there, right? Yeah, okay. Time to head upwards. Kaboom. Wow, nice. Get the fuck out of there. Grenade. Alright, let's swap in the grenade. Oh, well, nice. That was a good missile right into the wall. Fantastic. Cool. Right away. Wow. 427? Shit, that's awesome. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Boom. Oh, there's another one. Old dumbfire. I don't know if that's any better than what I got. It is not. 1,000 for that. I'd really rather make the engine first. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, wait a minute. There's a couple doors that I missed, isn't there? One over there. Okay. Up and out and turn right. And it's on the left, yeah? Yeah. Oh, did it just loop me back around? That's some bullshit. There were no other doors, huh? Really tiny. Tiny, tiny level zero. Or sub-level zero, rather. Ha ha ha. Alright, I guess we'll just turn around. This goes to the core. Yeah, alright. Let's do some damage. Nice. All right. Fade away. Homing missile away. This thing should be done pretty soon, I think. Yep. All right. Pretty good. Wow, did I take no damage at all? That's pretty goddamn good. I will take that as a win. We have enough to make. Yes, we do. Let's do that real quick. Nice. Right. That's tasty. All right. Actually drop in the pulsar. Actually, no. That's two energy weapons. Let's put the autocannon back in there. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of this level. Alright, what do we got? No longer take any damage from your own weapons or exploding enemies, but your maximum HP is nearly half. Ooh, that's no good. Bullet ammo regeneration increased significantly, but the maximum health is sharply reduced. Man, all of these are really shit. You know what? Let's live a little dangerous. Let's live a little dangerous. Got a good feeling about this. Half HP? Why the fuck not? Okay, so yeah, 65, that's about half HP. Wow. Brutal Firebolt versus, let's see, okay, 16, 28, 85. Wow, all right. Pretty good. I'll need that later, perchance. I need a Plasma Caster and I think a Spread Pulse to make Arc Pulse. I should also be ramming more enemies since I do so much damage that way. Boom, boom. Yeah. Alright, and I didn't miss any doors over there, so it's just that one. Whoop, hello. What you got for me? Oh, that looks nice. That looks real nice, actually. Is that even better than what I got? 66, 17, 43, 104, 12. Well, 12 is the same. Yoink. Very slightly higher ammo cap and one more health. Yoink. Ooh, this guy I can ram safely. Whoop-a! 44 per, huh? Whoop-a! 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 There we go, nice. Alright, so that's not as effective as I want it to be. Okay, I gotta grab those quickly enough. I have zero missiles. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Actually, wait a minute. What am I doing? That was probably a bad idea, considering the drills. But whatever. A little bit more fun and dynamic. Something shooting at me. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? Let's see, what did I hit? I hit left bumper? What was left bumper? Oh, that's right. Actually, does this count as a ram kill if I do this? I think it does. Perfect. Whoop. Ow. Ooh, that was probably a bad idea. Shit ass. Alright, well, probably not the best idea to ram those things. Okay, excuse me, pardon. Ooh, there's a lot going on here. There we go. I think if I ram enough robots here, I get another ship unlock. Homing missile. 118, hell yes. Drop this other one. Pitch down. Oh, that's gonna be bad. Ow. Oh, nice shot. Flamethrower, fuck yeah. Ooh, I think I can make my plasma caster, huh? Alright, spa! Eat shit. Okay, what can I do with this shit now? Yeah, look at that. 16, 28, 99. Let's do it. Put that shit in there. No other doors I missed, right? Yeah, it's been wait a minute. All right, do a little backtrack. It's that other door, like an idiot. Just up and around pretty much. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ugh, am I there yet? Almost. It's pretty much out, straight, and turn left. Okay. Please tell me this is worth it. Wait, oh, did I miss something here? Oh no, that's the one I swapped out. Turn left. This one, yes. Okay. And don't tell me you're gonna loop back on wherever the fuck I was. Okay, looks like we're good. Okay, I like that. 22.99, 23.100. Yes, thank you. I'll take that as well. Not the greatest, but I'll take it. It's another fucking weapon type. Whoa, whoa, hey, whoa, what you doing over there? Whoa, there's a guy there too. Look out. Or a gal. I don't want to presume the gender identity of these robots. Or drones, or whatever the fuck they are. And one more, please. Boom. Whoa, hello there. You know, it's actually kind of handy not having to worry about damage from exploding bots. Da, ba, ba. Okay, so let's pick that up for now. Is there seriously, like, nothing else in here? Oh, there. Okay, good. Whoa, look out. Ow. Another engine. Whoa, geez, that guy's getting a little close. Another engine. 61, 148, 23 versus... I will take that one, thank you. Now, what can I do with this? Storm engine, nice. 25 hundo! Wow! Alright, we'll wait on that one for a bit. Is there anything else I can do with what I got, though? Concussion would be nice. 1,000. We shall wait on some of those. Alright, am I going the right way? And I've just kind of spun back to where I was. Good work. Way to check that map. There was another door in here, though, right? Oh no, it's the next room over. Derp. It's over... this way, yeah. Nope. Up above, and it's a fucking dead end. Ah, such a waste. Although I did pick up some cool shit, so not that much of a waste. That door's blocked off. Alright, looks like we can go back to... whatever we were doing before we took this little side trip. Hopefully finding the blue door or some bullshit like that. Gonna take a drink while I'm flying through space, yeah. Probably not the best idea to drink and fly, but whatever. Who's gonna come arrest me? Yeah. Okay. Good guess. Well, yeah, left. Did I toss this one out? 1117-1. 1118-1. Yes, I did. Okay. Good turner. Through here and turn left. Important to stay hydrated in space. That's right. That's exactly right. Good way to think about it. Nice. Well, oh, hey, what you got going on there, huh? Boom. Boom. Oh, okay. Don't even hit those guys from behind. All right. Well, this is good to know. Oh, there's my laser. Ah, damn it, I can't pick it up. Ah! Alright, let's see what we can do with this. Ooh, nice. But 1,000? Son of a bitch. Alright, is there any of this that I can drop? Alright. Don't let me forget this laser. I'm gonna come back for it. Once I get my bearings here. There we go. So, alright, so let's see. Where is it on the map? It's in this weird little kind of penis-shaped cavern. Wow, that is really shaped like a penis, isn't it? Good work. Good work, random generation. Well, this is not gonna end well, is it? Whoa! Alright, so everything's fine. A lot of shit going on. Boom jams, alright. I think we're good to go, huh? Assault engine that I don't care much for. Do I have 1,000? I do. Fuck yes. Let's make that hull. Now, I will go immediately back for the laser so I don't forget. And it is right here in the penis cave. Brilliant. Okay, we're good to go. Can I make anything with that too? Storm engine or jump jet engine? I'm thinking the storm engine. So fuck this one. And everything else is good, I think. I need 750 for what have yous. Alright, well, let's move. And this one is bullshit, yeah? Ooh. No, I'd probably prefer the speed over the RAM strength. Alright, so let's drop that shit. Worthless junk. Whoa, nice shot. That was kind of accidental. Whoppa! Whoop! There, eat it. Alright, I'm gonna do this. Pwah, pwah. Whoppa! Okay, so blue doors over here. Not missing any chests. Any chestses? Oh, it's the core already. Alright. Good work. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh wait, that's right, don't ram those. Oh, ow, 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 ow. That's super dangerous now. Could use a repair kit or three. Oh, and he has got the fucking homing missiles too. Oh, nice. Alright, yoink. Whoa, Jesus. Alright. That guy had a beat on me. Okay, so what was this? Brutal Dumbfire 1-134-1 versus 1-132-1. Ding ding! Okay, core time. Alright, wow, did that get... Oh, that's super bad! Damn it! Ah, are you kidding me, really? That was enough to set him off, huh? Alright, eat shit. Eat shit. Let's try that again. Damn it! Oh, this is so bad. So bad. I had a plan! I didn't stick to it. That'll learn me. Such a waste. Oh well. There will be more penis caves to explore. And now it kind of lost my setting for no screen shake again. I wonder if that's every level, or every run, or... That's gotta be a bug, though. All right, what we got here? That's totally unfair, blah, blah. I read that one already. Really, this big-ass room and only one? Oh, wait, there's another one. Oh, things are getting tight there. That's fine. Ooh, trap room. What bounties await us in here? Oh my god, it's a trap! Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, ow. Oh, nice shooting. That should do it right there. Thank you, thank you. I don't know what I just picked up. That guy should be just about done. Wait for him to shoot his load and boom. Oh, okay. Wait for him again. Bah. Bah. Oh, ouch. That's painful. I should stop doing that. Derp, derp. There we go. Alright, that was pretty good. Got lots of cool shit to pick up. Wow, a homing swarm right there. That's awesome. What can I make with that shit? Oh, a mag cluster. 3,000, holy shit. Alright, let's drop that shit off. What else can we make? Just a smart gun, huh? Alright, let's pick up the flamethrower. See what we got in here. Lots of cool shit, huh? Another flamethrower. 13, 10, 68. 13, 11, 66. I will hang on to this one. Alright, what did I get? Fire rate buff. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, well worth it. Well worth it. Holy shit. Am I going faster or is it just me? Oh, nice. Shredder. Ooh, that's half a spread pulse, which is also half of something else I need. Cool, cool, cool. Wow. Everything's coming up Millhouse. I'm going the wrong way. Hello. And you, and you. Ah, you guys ain't too bright, just piling in one by one here. But who can blame you? You're a bunch of dumb robots. Whoop. Excuse me, pardon me, don't mind me. Boom. Thank you. Wow. Lots of misses. I like that. Yep. Okay. Not bad. Oop. Other side, though. Okay. That was a pretty good level. Can we make anything out of this? No, smart gun, which is bullshit. Or a mag cluster, which is what, 3,000? Shit. Alright, we'll wait on that. Wait on that just a touch. Well, that is a shitty asshole. Is there somebody else? Yep. Thank you. Another dumpfire, 133. Slightly better than the one I got. Okay. Senor Core, you are dead. Is that gonna be enough? Yeah, sure is. Look at that shit. Alright, nice. Good, level zero. Fucking great. Adds a small amount of armor regeneration to your gunship when HP is low, but slightly reduces max HP. How slightly? I guess we'll see. Nice, 91% accuracy. Not bad. Not bad. Not the greatest. I think the best I've ever done is 97. Alright, so how much did I lose? I only lost 8 for a little bit of health regen. That's fine. That is perfect, actually. So I was listening to this soundtrack as I was shoveling yesterday. Gotta say, it was pretty nice. It's pretty nice. The shoveling sucked, but the music was great. Felt like I was in the game still. Ha ha ha. Is there something else shooting at me? Yeah, yeah. Oh, wide miss right there. Nice shot. Oh, got ourselves a brutal grenade. Alright, so far this run is going much better than the last one. Lots of repair kits, lots of cool shit. My concussion might be good as well, unless I'm waiting for the mag cluster. Which I'm halfway there. But I could use like a new engine, a new hull, something. Anything would be good. Lots of snow, it was about 4 inches. So not an awful amount. But just enough where it starts to grate on your nerves, where it's like, balls. And of course there was triple that in the apron of my driveway because of the plows, so that was lots of fun to clean up. I'll never complain that they're not doing their jobs, but jeez, it's really annoying to triple that amount right at the end of the driveway. Ugh. Oops, wrong weapon. Vroom. But I guess it made me go out and get some exercise, so you know. There's a bright spot to everything, I suppose. Dumpfire, no. I'm predicting another 1-3 for Friday here as well, which is not the greatest, honestly, but, you know, I'll take whatever you can get. It's March, so I'm expecting all the major heavy snows to be done. I'm really done with winter for this season, Trollo. It can pack up and get the fuck out. Bring on the sunshine, the warm weather. Which it's supposed to be, I think, mid-50s pretty much all of next week, which is awesome. Melt all this dumbass white powder crap. Alright, so I'm going pretty far out here. Let's go back for that other door. Actually, this year we've gotten really lucky with snow. As far as how much. It's been comparatively light. Considering the winters I remember growing up with. Ugh. There's that global warming for you. Or I'm sorry, not global warming anymore. Climate change. Lol, 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 lol. Did I just turn myself around? I sure as fuck did. Good work. Alright, I think it's up right, turn left. Okay. I did listen to that the other day. Thanks for sending that along. I had quite the chuckle. It was very humorous and entertaining. Really? Did I just come back all this way for nothing? Oh, wait, no, this is the starting room. It's across the way. Well, hello. Alright, so I came all this way just for a fucking chest. Oh, two fucking chests? Okay. How about a trap room up there? Yeah! Alright. Not a complete waste. Alright. What are we gonna deal with here, huh? Oh my god, it's a trap! Alright, where's the big fuck? Right over there. Ooh, that's gonna be dangerous. What am I doing? Please explode! Ah, shit! Ah! Oh, this is a bad choice! Oh, wow, that guy. That guy's got some serious biz going on here. Oh. Alright, he's gone. Ow. Ooh. There, that guy should be gone too. Thank you. Ugh, goodness, that was a little bit nutso. Another impact rifle, sure, why not? Ah, there's my laser. Alright, I'll deal. Damage buff, 5% more. Fuck yeah. Right. Health well spent. Alright, what can I make with all this cool shit now? I can grab this laser, for one. Can I make a railgun? Oh, yes, I can! Nice. 088, 98, 085, 100. Well, gee. I think I'm gonna use that one. Now, what else can I make here? Close on that, but I kinda wanna wait. Yeah, let's make the railgun. Alright. Feeling good about that one. We make anything else while I'm here? A razor smart gun? Eh. Ooh. Yeah, let's make that one. Okay. Cleared up the inventory a touch. Let's put this back on. Actually, no. I need something rapid and close quarters, so that'll do it. Ah! Alright. Feeling strong now. Feeling super beast. Go fuck some shit up. Throw that core who's boss. And I'm the boss. That's me. That's what I'm gonna show him. Turn right. Let's use another repair kit just in case. See, now the fucking... That must reset every level. That's some bullshit. You know what? Just for grins. What does it look like on high? That doesn't really look any different. Although that's pretty okay. Screen shake's going off. Okay, that's better. Wish I'd known about that sooner. That's interesting. Sometimes the cockpit zooms out and sometimes it doesn't. Oh, weird. Whoop, careful. Did I get turned around? I sure as fuck did. It's now up. Looks like we've got another door above, huh? Oh! We got two trap rooms in this son of a bitch? That was pretty awesome. Oh, that railgun. Woo! Oh, that is enjoyable. That is enjoyable. There's a Where's Waldo book that's banned? What kind of fucking bullshit is that? Could somebody not find Waldo and they got all pissy? And they're like, we should ban this shit? Although, come to think of it, that does sound familiar. I have a feeling I've heard about it before. Okay, so we got a flamethrower and a railgun. Let's do this. Let's fucking do this! Oh, alright, nice shoot. Oh, kinda missed. That's fine. Alright, who the fuck else is shooting me there? There we go. Alright, whoa, hey, none of that, whoa, none of that, please. Where's that other guy? Or is he dead? Whoa, nope, there he is. Ah! Oh, that sounds nasty. Naked clown on a pogo stick? Oh, man. Come on, dude, why you gotta do that? I could have gone the rest of my life without hearing about that. Alright, so what do we got here? 93, 1975, 103, 12. That's, you know, slightly better. I'll take it. Clumsy autocannon, no thanks. Drop this bullshit out of here. And what the fuck was this? Standard engine. 75, 123, 19. I'll take it. Drop this one. Okay. That's some good loot right there. No, I am not Googling that. Are you serious? Fucking kidding me? My search history is weird enough as it is. Do not need to be putting naked clowns on pogo sticks into there. Whoa, Jesus, ow. Wait, what else? Oh, flamethrower, that's right. I don't know what my secondary weapon was there. Then again, it might be one of those things where you see it once and desensitizes you to a bunch of other internet shit right away. Which actually sounds kind of beneficial. Whoop. Alright, well. Wow, that was kind of a flaccid loot right there. Damn it. Another laser, you say? Boom. All right, well, go over there for a sec. Oh, kind of like the flesh-colored pants type thing. Yeah, okay. I get you. But that description is enough for me. Clowns are not the greatest. Savage Shredder? Shredder of the jungle? Savage? Okay, is there anything else I can make with this shit? Another railgun? No. Or a smart gun. I guess I could make the smart gun. I'll need that later. Let's do it. I'll need it later. Once I get a spread pulse, which I might be able to get soon. If I get another pulser. And then I think that makes the transpulse, which is totally baller. Will be very useful in later levels. But I think it costs three grand to make. Ugh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ow, 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 ow. Whoa, okay. He's got the homing missiles. Something's getting beat the fuck up there. What is? It's not the core, is it? Nah. Oh, it's that dude. Okay, so I'm at the core already. There wasn't any doors that I missed, right? I already had a trap room, so we're good. Okay. Whoa. Hello. Whoa. Careful there. Right, Shredder. 181, City 6, huh? 195, 71. Nope. That's bullshit. Over here, either. Whoa. Lots of shit shooting at me. One more. Boom. All right. We are cleared to take out this motherfucking call. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And a couple shots of the good old railgun. 3, 4, 4. 4 will do it. Alright. Success. Alright. Flamethrower, no thanks. Woo! Boink. And boom jams. Alright, let's get the fuck out. Hey, Valiant Cheese, how you doing? Good to see you. Ooh, interest. Why, yes. Although, Let's go in. Was thinking about that bullet regen. Need some regen prior to the final level. Oh, no? Really? Not past sub-level 4, huh? Well, once you get to sub-level 5, you will be... Not surprise isn't the good word. It's, I don't know. You'll just have to get there and see. It's hard to describe. It's very fun. Very interesting. I did actually finish my first run, Monday. 2 days ago. It was pretty good. I really enjoyed it a lot. Oh, can I? Oh, wait a minute. Wait a second here. Wait a second, what can I make with this bullshit? Ah, flat cannon. Okay, so here's my dilemma. I want either a transpulse or an arc pulse. However, I forget how they're made. Shit. Alright, well, we'll see what we can do. If I get full on it. Whoa, Jesus, fuck. If I get full on inventory, I'll have to make something else in between here, but we'll just hang on to all that shit for now. Whoop! Did I get him? I think I got him. I did not get him. Boosh! Boosh! Okay, let's go right here. Oop. Whoa. Oh. Blended in. Clever bastard. Oh, I hear ya. Yeah, eat shit. Yeah. A welder. Welder is pretty pro, though. What we got over here? Homing missile. Crude shredder. Okay, I'm gonna need to make something. Oh. Well, hello. Oof. Ow. Shit. Standard engine, nah. Okay. So, I've already got a smart gun, right? Yeah, I've got the smart gun. I need a spread pulse, and I believe that makes the trans pulse. With the spread pulse and the razor smart gun. I also need a plasma caster. Which I believe is half of the arc pulse? So I'm gonna make that. and hope for something cool later on. Oh, the ion beam. Ooh, maybe I'll go for that later. That sounds pretty good. All right, can I... Ooh, wait. Oh, he's not going to bother me. All right. What can I make out of this? A gunship hull. 141. Nice. Ooh, that looks pretty good. Just a couple more. Standard engine, which I can't do anything with, I don't think. Yeah, that'll do it. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, and another one there. Beautiful. Oh, 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 I hear something. Oh, 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 run away. Fucking ass mag shots or whatever the fuck they got. Whoa, whoa, ow. Ow, jeez. Ah! Ow, ooh, I'm taking a pounding. Oh, I don't like it. Excuse me, fellas. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, no, get out of the way. All right, turn around and give him hell. Oh, no. Oh, shit's going tits up here. Okay, I think we're good. Everything's gone? Yeah, we're good. Let's get patched up here. Oh, okay. Well, we'll pick that up, I guess. Yeah, all right, we should be good for whatever the fuck this is. The gunship hull? Hell yeah. Ion beam. Oh. Really tempted. 2,500, though. That'll have to wait for a while. Okay, well, where was I going before I had a minor panic attack? To the blue key. Yeah, I wish you could review the blueprints, too. That would be quite handy. Was I going to pick up some of this shit? Nah, this is pretty bad. Yeah, those purple shots are a bitch. What they could really use, and I hope they're planning on adding it to the game soon, is a missile lock warning or something. Something to let you know that you should go into full panic mode and just freak the shit out, right? Oh dear, there's a lot going on in this room. I don't like this. Shit! Oh no! Oh. Oh my goodness. Ow. Oh jeez, there's a lot going on. No! Shit! Oh, these damned bombs are the worst. Ah, oh, that's why. You shit ass. There, get that shit out of here. Well, no more repair kits for me! HVRL, homing missile. Oh, wait! Stand corrected, there's one there. Alright, what do I have? Dangerous homing swarm? Yeah, I don't need anything else, really. Although, wait a minute, what does it take? I think I need another dumbfire missile to make the mag cluster? That'd be really nice. Okay, so I didn't miss any doors in my panic-induced flight, did I? No, okay. Blue door it is. Oh, this is good. Oh, nice shooting, okay. More repair kits, please, thank you. Alright, what else we got? Ooh, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Nice. Alright, there's the spread pulse, and now I need... slow transpulse. That's fine. Brutal arc pulse. Yes! Oh, either one of these would be fan-fucking-tastic. Okay, 2,500. 25 hundo. Okay. Yeah, I'm on the dev branch as well. And no, I have not seen it yet. Did make a suggestion in the Steam forums for it, so we'll see if and when they get to it. Hopefully when. Oh man. Alright, I'm really excited about this run now. I've got the makings of some good shit. Where am I headed though? Just the yellow door? Okay. Oh, this is the core already. Oh, that's bad. Okay, he's gone. jams. Grab that shit. Grab that. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Yeah, the windowing issues are kind of a pain. I did manage to get a little workaround to actually get it full screen, so... just a little bit of fiddling in the beginning, and it's fine throughout. I also wish they would fix the UI such that I could just use my controller to navigate through the entire thing, instead of having to switch back to mouse and keyboard all the time. Ooh, what can I make with that? Ooh, beautiful. 187, 2044, 11720. Oh. Oh, but 3000. Holy shit. Okay. Don't really have a lot of missiles, do I? Hmm. Oh, damn it. I want to hit that thing. Oh, there's something laying bombs in there. That's great. Fuck me. Alright, well, it's gonna take this nice and easy. No need to rush through things. Yeah. Surprise, cockbag! Alright, one more. Yeah. Alright, now we're good. Just gonna hide behind this pillar for a brief moment. Oh, ow. Bastard. Alright. Gonna go in there like a fool. Okay, go, go, go! Grab that shit and get out. Okay, he's up there. Boom! Did I get him? I think I got him. Oh shit, there's another couple of them. Look out! Bad idea. Get out of here. Oh, get back to the safety of the pillar! Ah! Ouch. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, Hup. And hup. And hup. Boom! And one more. Hup, buh. There we go. Alright. We're almost there. Cha-da-da-da-da. Cha-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, ow. Alright, I think I've got one homing swarm, right? Boom! Oh, come on, this thing needs to die, please. Die, you shit-ass! Ah! Yeah, there we go, that did it. Boom. Alright, good thing I wasn't worried. Shredder, anything else around here? No, we're good. Let's move on. Was this two or three? I think this was two. Yeah, because three is the geothermal, four is the... I don't remember now. Decreases overall speed. Regeneration increased significantly. Maximum health is sharply reduced. Ugh. None of these are great. Fuck. Alright, let's go Plasma Dynamo. I think the Arc Pulse is an energy weapon anyway, so this shouldn't matter. Okay, that was sub-level 2. I always forget which one is which. Okay, can I make anything cool? 1153? I need 2500 or 3000. Okay, that's gonna take a little bit of time. That's fine. Got all night. Whoop. Okay. Oh, the opening area of the core there behind that crystal? Yeah, I think I did that once or twice, but got too close and got fried. That's why I don't do that no more. Okay, so let's go up. Do-do-do. Do-do. Do-do-do-do. I heard you. Nice. Okay. Wow. Lots of good shit going on here. This is making me kind of suspicious. I don't know why RNG is being kind of nice. I don't like it. It doesn't bode well. Ah, that plasma regen is pretty good too. Oh, okay, it's just leading back around. Oh, that's a little bit of lava. That's like, I wonder what the fuck that was. Okay, so turn right. Oh, wow, nice. Nice shooting, Tex. Okay. Oh. Excuse me, pardon me. Just let me get out of the goddamn tunnel. There we go. Nice. Alright. Now we're fucking cooking with gas here. What was this? It's a little glitchy glitch. That's fine. No big deal. Hello. Son of a bitch. What? There we go. Beautiful. Oh, trap room. Awesome. What was this? No. You know, I'd say about 50-50 between my nice as being sarcastic or genuine. 50-50. Although that's probably being pretty generous towards genuine. So are you saying I need to lay a little heavier on the sarcasm so you know which is which? Because I can do that. I can do that, no problems. Oh god, it's a trap. Oh, what am I doing? Oh my god. I hope that guy's dead. Good. He's dead. Excuse me, pardon me. Ow! Jeez, don't go into the light. There we go. I think that should just about do it. That was very dangerous. I shouldn't have done it that way. Ooh! Boink! Railgun is happy. No repairs, though, huh? That is super unfortunate. Get a little bit of health out of here, I suppose. Razor Ball? I don't know if I need any fire bolts anymore. I got everything I needed out of that. We'll just hang on to it. I got the room. Okay, well, that could have gone better. But that's fine. That's fine. Way the fuck back there. Okay, well, that wasn't too far off the beaten path, though, so. You know, I'm pretty happy with that. Turn left. I swear, I need a little GPS voice telling me where to go. I get so lost all the time. Oh, wrong weapon. Beautiful. Did I miss a couple things over here? No, guess not. Eh? Yeah. What can I make with that? Oh. Well. Hmm. Good missile loadout and armor, but average primary ammo storage. Well, I'm doing okay with my ammo already. 140 HP. Oh, shit. Oh, well, that's one down of what I got. Oh, well, fuck that. No, dropping that shit out. Better luck next time. So I'm close to 2,500. Almost there. Whoa, jeez, that one got right in my face. Whoa, hello. Kaboom. With as crazy as some of these rooms get, I think adding a guide bot might be a little, suicidal, perchance. Alright, get in there, get all that shit. Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, I think we're full up. Oh, almost full up on missiles. Not bad. Not bad at all. Could really use some repair kits. Hint, hint, RNG, please. Please to be kinder, thank you. Especially going in. Well, no, this core isn't bad. The level 4 core is a bitch. To say nothing of the level 5 core. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. You guys had your fun. Alright, now I should have enough for whatever the fuck I was waiting for, 2,500. No, I don't. Damn it. Fuck. Alright, pitch up. Well, that was not the greatest idea I've ever had, but fuck if it didn't work. Oh dear, there's a lot of them. Excuse me, pardon me. Don't mind me, just passing through. Don't worry about it. Ow, son of a... this is getting painful. Okay, now I should have enough, yes? Oh yes, plenty now. Okay. Alright, well... all sounds like a good idea. But I could really... oh. Wow, alright, this is a little bit of a... bit of a conundrum here as to which one of those I want. Is one of them a plasma weapon? Yes, the Arc Pulse is a plasma weapon. So I could, in theory, get both, however... Oh, I would need to build another spread pulse, though. Ugh. Ah, damn, I can't decide. I'll decide later. Although, one of those would be very useful right now. Decisions! Okay, first of all, am I safe enough to sit on my ass and do nothing while I hash this out? I am not. Okay, ow. You know, I'm thinking transpulse. With all these little corridors and shit, I'm thinking transpulse. What is that guy? That is nothing. That is a light. Good work! oh dear. Okay. Well, we'll just back it up a bit. Can I do anything with that? Ooh. Wow. Lots of good shit there. Well, the porcupine hull is still much better health-wise. Oh, lots of tough choices to be made. Damn it. Alright, you know what? Let's go with the transpulse. Slightly higher damage. And let's swap that in. Yes. Okay, now shit's getting super serious. Ow, that's painful. That's fine. Everything's cool. God damn. All right. Perfect. There's a repair kit for me. Please, another repair kit here. Please, 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 please. Yeah! Wow. All right. Just had to ask nicely. Useless pulsar. No, thank you. All right. I think the transpulse was a good choice. It's a very good choice. Because now I can be a coward and just hide around the corner all the time. Whoa. Ow. Oof. Jeez. Of course, so can they. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, dear. Strafe up, you idiot! Ah! Okay, there's another repair kit. Excuse me, pardon me. Ow, ow, ee, ow, ooh. Ooh, painful. Okay. Oh, everything's fine. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh my goodness. Okay. Another laser. I think I've already got a laser, right? Another impact rifle. Okay. That's fine. What can I make with that? Another railgun, which I already have one, yes. Ion beam. Tempting, but I've already got the transpulse, so that's fine. Alright, where am I headed? To the left. Ow, ow, ow. That was very painful. When they fucking avoid the bounce back. Shit assholes. Alright, so that's a dead end. Oh dear. Let's be a coward about this one. Want all that nice juicy loot. Oh my goodness. Oh dear. Excuse me, pardon me. Ow, 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 ow. What am I doing? This is a bad idea. Oh, get everything. Excuse me, pardon me. There we go, thank you. Wow, alright. Getting a little dangerous. Another dangerous homing swarm, which I... Oh wait, no. Berserker Dumbfire. Yeah, let's take that. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, I've got an idea. You guys gonna line up for me? Huh? You gonna do it? Yeah, you sure are. Fucking idiots. Was that a triple? Oh, not quite. I think I was off center by a little bit on that one. That was a good shot, though. Holy balls. Thank you. Ooh, be careful with that. Let's back up a little bit. Okay. Oh, no, give me. No, I think I missed that. Okay, let's just back up a bit, take stock. What can we do? We can make some cool shit. Like a recon engine, which isn't great. Ooh, I'm close to the porcupine hole, though. Just a few more. All right, what do we got here? Standard engine. Ah, balls, really? Okay, the recon engine isn't really doing it for me. Can I... Wait, what did I just do? Oh, I just equipped it. Ugh, I'm an idiot. No. Drop, you stupid. Yeah. Okay, can I do anything with that? I cannot, and it's worse than what I got, right? 72, 120, 121. Yes. Bye-bye. Okay, I just need a few more. Oh, Yellow door, which means the core is right beyond. Yes. Ah, balls. Whoa, hello. Excuse me, pardon me. Ah, yeah, just barely. All right. Boom jams. With the missiles and such. Oh, God, I hate this one so much. Did I actually get him that time? Wow, that was a good shot. Ow. Ooh. Ah, painful. Oh. Ah. Heh. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of these fucks around here, isn't there? Oh, danger, danger, danger. Give me everything. Okay. Ow. Pulse. Okay. No repair kits. But I got 1 HP from something? Oh, that's right, my regen! Yeah, kick that shit in, please. That's all you're gonna do? Just 3? Oh. Let's be a little careful around here. Let's see what we got. Danger's HVRL. Savage flamethrower. Brutal homing missile. Standard hull, which actually looks like a pretty good one. Can I do anything with that? I cannot. Fuck. What else can I make? Ooh, mag cluster. Yes. Yes. The rest I pretty much don't need. Okay. Let's go down here. Let's clean this out a little bit. If there's anybody down here. There is. Kaboom, please. Thank you. That's a good shit there. Alright, now I gotta find the good place. Good place to be a coward about this. Oh, that's a bad place to be a coward. Let's try this one. Is this a better place? This is not a better place to be a coward. Alright, one chance left. How about this one? This is a better place to be a coward. I should be just out of range. And as soon as he starts going ape shit, I just duck back down. Alright, concussion missiles we go. 1, 2, 3, and down. Let's just fire a few things up there and hope that it works itself out. Are most of those little turrets dead? Gonna poke my head out. Okay, looks like we might be sort of safe here. Oh, wait, I think I see one. Ow! Ooh, careful. Is there one over there? Yeah. Ooh. No. Okay, I think we're good. Alright. Missile away. Oh, 345 out of crack. I love that. And one more should probably do it. No. Okay, that's fine. Oh, okay, one more missile. Yeah, we got it. Alright, now be careful, there could still be turrets around. But I need to get this shit quick. 1-1-1, yep, there he is. Ow. Careful. Easy, steady. Okay, I think we're good. Flamethrower, HVRL. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, so my auto regen takes me back to 28. That's not bad. Not bad. We can find a good place to hole up and let things happen. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Sub-level 3 gives me the Jimmy James. I don't like that. Ooh, another auto repair. Hell yeah. And patience, no. Bullet dynamo, no. Plasma specialist? No, my transpulse is an energy weapon. Fuck, all of these are not the greatest. Let's do patience. Ugh, transpulse is a savior, as is auto regen. True. Transpulse, you can coward out, like, around the corner and everything's fine. But I do enjoy the Arc Pulse as well, so. And the Gauss Cannon, if I can make that. Oof, having either of those would be great. If but I've got a good feeling about this run. Everything's kind of shaping up. Okay, so I think I lost maybe 2 or 3. No, must have been maybe 8 health out of that. But hell, if it gets me up to wherever the fuck it's going, wow, look at that shit. Wow, that got me almost a full repairs kit. Repair kit's worth of shit. That's awesome. That was a good trade. The best trade. One shot and it's gone. I hope I can't hit myself with these. I would try, but I'm at pretty low health, so I'm not gonna do it. Okay. I think we're good. What a loser. Boom jams. Whoa, alright. Want some of this? And it's pretty okay if you guys hit me now, because I'm gonna regen back up to, what is it, 54? Oh, no. Yeah. Alright, 52. Oh, 52 is pretty good, too. Guess I don't really need it, but I'll hang on to it. Wait, can I make another spread pulse? I cannot. I can make a flat cannon, though. Not yet. We'll wait on that one. Do it. In reference to me shooting myself? Yeah, I don't know. I'm not going to do that. Tell you what, if I get above 100 health at some point, I'm going to try it, but not until then, since these shots are doing 90 apiece to enemies. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Or 46 apiece, rather. Ah, still too risky. Well, this is getting really real there. All right, that was good. Aha, yoink. Oh, no. Oh, I missed whatever it was. All right, so we got a tunnel down there. We got another tunnel there. Anything over here? Nope. Whoa, hey. All right, that's enough of that. You die now, please. Thank you. Gosh damn it, screen shake is back again. They have got to fix that bug. Getting sick of turning it off. Whoa! Yeah, 91 at a pop. Nice. Oh, no. We'll have none of that, please. Wait a minute. There's more of them, isn't there? Yeah. Fuck that noise. Huh. Oh dear. Oh, that's not gonna end well. Ah! Shit! Fine, where's the tunnel? Find the tunnel and coward it out! Ah! No. Oh dear, that ended very poorly. Okay. Oh shit. Where the fuck is the entrance? Oh, there. Oh man, okay. Oh, all right, might have pooped my pants a little bit on that one. Oh, dear. Okay, we're just going to hang back a sec. The Vaunt shots auto-aiming at enemies. Yes, they are. The perfect coward weapon, which is why I like it so very, very much. Alright. Now that my heart has settled a little bit, let's see what else we can do with this. Flamethrower and, this is a big-ass scary room, and I don't like it. Ow. Wait. No, that doesn't do anything. Woo! Okay. You know what? I'm actually not sure if it's a default unlock or not. But yes, it is quite handy, as you can see. Just means you gotta uncoward every now and again and collect your spoils. Like Shu. No. Alright. It's gonna back the fuck out of that one. Beautiful. Alright. Whoa. Goop. Ow. Tag me. The shit. Whoa, hello. Goodbye. Oh, great. And a big-ass dead end. Love when that happens. Alright, can we do something? Ooh. Do something with this? Ooh. 150. Alright, so better boost. That's about it. There was another engine back here, though. What was this? Oh, it's a shitty-ass assault engine. Or recon, which is not better than what I have. Well, better RAM, I guess, but not anything else. So, let's drop that shitty-ass assault engine. Can I make this whatever it is? Jump jet? Can I make that? Oh, I can. Oh, but I could get the mag cluster. I'm gonna wait that one out. I'm gonna wait that one out just a bit. I want the mag cluster first. Because that will fuck some shit up. You know what I'm saying. Back through the scary ass room. Gives me a bit of the Jimmy Jams just being in there. Alright, so where the fuck am I going now? Alright, just down and pretty much out and down. Alright, good. Whoop. Ooh. Ooh, nice. I think the only advanced missile crafting I've ever seen is the mag cluster. So either I don't have the blueprints for anything else, or I'm just pretty ignorant. Or I'm set in my ways with what I like to craft missile-wise. Any one of those situations could be true. Oh, okay. Oh, this has bad news written all over it. But I'm gonna go for it. Oh dear. This was a bad choice. Excuse me, pardon me. Repair kit, thank you. Oh, I should have waited, actually. Oh well, that's fine. Oh my goodness. Oh, wasn't the greatest idea, that one. That's fine. Everything's cool. Everything's fine. Alright, cool. What do we got here? The tortoise hull, which I can't do shit with because I'm already at what have you, the porcupine. I'm gonna drop that shit. So what's that getting rid of? My dumbfire and my dangerous homing swarm? Hell yes. It's gonna be pretty good. Okay, can I make anything else? No. Unfortunate, but I can drop this, and the rest we'll just hang on to. Okay! Well, let's grab it just in case. Okay, now that we're done being Rambo here. Oh, nice shot. That guy's gone. That guy's gone. That guy's still alive somehow. Ow. Someone else is behind me. Don't like it. Oh, it's you. Alright. Mm-hmm. Ooh, that looks like a bunch of pain. We're gonna be a coward about this one. Ow. Oh, ow. Goo, goo, goo. Oh, there's another one. Okay, that's awesome. Alright, we're just gonna pick this one up for now. Use it later. Okay, well, not bad. Not the greatest, but not bad. Oh dear. Okay. What are we doing here? It's 184.96, 11. Wow. Alright. Well, I know which one I'm keeping. Black cannon isn't a bad idea. Got the transpulse. The railgun's good, but slow. Is there anything else down here? A chest, perhaps? Let's use that kit. Okay. Whoa. Alright, that's not the weapon I thought I had up. This seems like a job for a mag cluster, honestly. We're gonna use it. Oh, boom jams, eat shit. Oh, he's got homing missiles, doesn't he? He sure does. One more mag cluster for a good measure. There we go, nice. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. Ah! Okay. Is he dead? Oh no, he is not. Okay. Oh, old clever girl. Yeah, eat shit. There we go. Okay. Now, I believe I was going to try to shoot myself to make a point if I got above 100 health. And I think I'm going to be above 100 health here. So let's line this up for science. For science. For science. I don't think I can shoot myself. No. Okay, good. That is good to know. Good information to have. Oh, dear. Alright, mag cluster away. No, I want all that shit! Ah! Oh, wow, that's blowing up everything. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, ow. Oh, this was a bad idea to go balls in here. Okay. Not the worst. Not the best. Ooh, alright. Okay, so that's... Is that the yellow door down there? Yellow door down there. Let's see what's up here. Red door up there. Okay, well... Decision made. Well, what we got down here? Yeah, shit. Don't even need to aim anymore. Autocannon, no thanks. Oh dear. That looks like a perfect place to coward this out. Yeah, look at that. Ow! Woo, that's really painful. Okay. Necker Dumbfire, Riot Pulsar. Oh, all that cool shit that I missed. Oh well. Beautiful. Okay. Red key. Oh, wait, there's another door that brings. Oh. Oh. If there's a trap room down here, I think I'm pretty boned. Of course, I could just not do it, but that wouldn't be any fun. Throw a couple mag clusters in there for good measure. Ow. Oh, this is dangerous. What am I doing? These shields don't hurt. Okay. Yeah, eat shit. Ow. That does, though. Okay. Not the worst. Not the worst. Auto cannon, no. Alright. Repair kit. Burning through them as fast as I can get them. Eh? Okay. Nothing here yet. They are... Wait, does my railgun just go right the fuck through everything? That would be awesome if true. Ow. I don't think it's true. Whoa, excuse me, brah. No, none of that, please. Wow. Alright. Gosh dang it, stop shielding each other! Ah, you guys are assholes! There, eat it. Ow. Ugh. Oh, this is the coward's worst nightmare. They're blocking up my tunnel. Okay, I need to get out of there. Excuse me, pardon me. I should be gone. Ow. Okay, everything's fine. Yeah, I got him finally. Fucking eat it. Oh, not that guy though. Oh dear. Well, that could have gone better. Jump jets. Boom jams. Drop that one. And we're good to go. Can I do anything with that? I don't think I can. I think I've already got a level 3 engine, right? That ion beam, though. Very tempting. But I kind of like having the one-hit kill of the railgun. You gonna give me a repair kit again? No? Damn it. And this is a dead end. Well, that's not fucking worth it! Gosh dang it! I was looking for a trap room. Unfortunate. Alright, so now I gotta go all the way back for the red door, yes? Where the fuck is the red door? Oh, right down there. Okay, so not too far. Alright. Not bad. Not bad. Not great, but not bad. So this is actually great for the level 4 reactor. Let's grab the pulsar. Actually, what can I make with that? Ah, another spread pulse. Could I have both the arc pulse and the spread, or and the trans pulse, I wonder? Oh shit, I could. Okay. We might have to do that. 2500, I'll make it there, I'll make it there. Maybe not before the core, but... Ooh. That's gonna be some interesting shit if I can pull that off. Yeah, glop. Alright, I'm gonna turn around there. This way, yeah? Red door? Yeah. Okay, is this where they start guarding everything? Sure is. Well, luckily I have the coward's weapon. This cleared the fuck out. I don't understand. There were so many turrets right here. What happened to them? What a bunch of shit. Alright, on to the core. Oh gosh. Alright, so now I hate this a lot. But I can go boom jams. And boom jams. And one more boom jams. And one more here. Actually, we're gonna get all this shit because I want it. Oh, that's right, I forgot. Oh dear. Oh, this was a bad idea. But we're gonna hide here for a sec. Oh, alright, careful. One more there and we should be good. Oh, nope. One more there. Shit! Oh no. Okay, we're gonna hide here for a bit. Okay, we're just gonna let that settle a bit. Boom, boom. I just don't want to set that thing off so it spawns more cannons, because I need room to run here. I have to go around a little bit. Alright. I need to get rid of all these bombs before I start really laying into this core. Are they all gone? I have a feeling there's at least, Ow. Okay. Is there at least, like, one more around the top? No? Maybe I got them all. Okay. Alright, so what do we got? We got Transpulse, Mag Cluster, no, let's go Concussion. Problem is, as soon as I hit that core, there's gonna be some shielded turrets that pop up there, so I'm just gonna have to strafe around and hope for the best. Which, I'm fast enough to avoid these beams anyways. There is another one! I was right! Oh dear, that's right. Alright, so if I stay along the top, I should be okay. And I also forgot- Oh dear! I also forgot about the cluster missiles that they've got. That's not the best. Not the greatest. So I'm just gonna go around and around and around and- Oh my god, I forgot it's a beam too! Ah! Hurry! Kill the son of a bitch! Hurry! Do it! Ah! One more! Let's do it! Eat shit! Okay! Alright. So now there's still the cluster missiles following me and shit, so I gotta be a little careful. At least I got the transpulse on my side for this one now. Oh my god. Oh, that freaked me out a little bit. You know what? I've got the regen. Let's just take a hit. Let's just take the hits. Okay, that's enough hits. Oh man, that didn't destroy them. They're just zappy zaps. They don't go away. God, these guys need to go the fuck away, please. Either that or I need to get out of here. Which, either one, I suppose I can do. Ugh. Alright, let's check what these things are first before we go. 141, nope. And 434, one, nope. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here! What am I doing? Ah! Okay. Alright. You know, none of these are great now, going into the last level. I don't really need any more nanites, except for enough to get the arc pulse. The railgun already does a whole shit ton of damage, and I really want my plasma energy, and I'd never want to be less lethal, so I guess interest is probably the least bad. Which is unfortunate. Couldn't have used a plasma boost or an energy boost or something like that. Nope. Fucking RNG. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Alright, so level 5, here we go! Here we go. Anytime. Okay, we're good. We're just gonna... Alright, we're already at 52, which is good. Transpulse is good. Railgun's good. Lots of missiles. Yeah. Alright. Time to dance. Yeah, now I'm making nanites hand over fist here. Do I have... Okay, some 1800. I need 2500. Be good to go. Last run? Yeah, for damn sure. Damn sure this is last run. No matter the outcome. This will be the last run for tonight. Whoa, whoa, hey. Whoa, that guy. Did I get the other dude too? No. Oh, no, he's dead. Doesn't matter. Oh, I hear you. I hear you. Where are you? Here you are. Okay, you're dead. Was there another one roaring at me before? No? Okay, good. Please give me some repair kits, though. I really cannot face the last core with 52 health. That's a losing proposition. Go check that other door first, though. Alright, nothing. Whoa, hello, brah. You're dead. And so are you. Alright. Oh, it's a trap room. Oh, dear. I really shouldn't do this, but I'm going to anyways. I'm going to anyways. I've got the gear to survive this. Ah, not quite enough for the arc pulse, though. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Get the trans pulse and my meg clusters ready. We are gonna fuck some shit up here. I really don't have a lot of space to maneuver. That's unfortunate. Oh no, this is giving me the bad feels. I don't like it. Oh god, it's a trap! Oh dear.
Ah! Run! Where am I? No!
Grab that shit, use it, I don't care if I'm gonna regen. Fucking eat shit. Ah! Okay, I think I'm alright. I think everything worked out, yeah? Everything's fine? Oh jeez, alright. I think we're good. I think everything's fine. Oh, might have had a little bit of a panic attack there. Oh boy. Okay. Let's use those two repair kits. All right, so what was the buff I got out of that? A boost buff? All right, you know, that's pretty good, I guess. That's pretty good. We're all fine here. Yeah, I just had a slight weapons malfunction. That's fine. Everything's good. Okay, well. I can't say I regret that decision. But I'm a little bit shaken, a little bit. And the adrenaline's kicked in a touch. So, we're fine, everything's fine. Okay. Dead end, good work. Really could have used an armor or an attack buff instead of the boost buff, but you know, I can't really be picky. Can't be super picky about that. Oh, jeez, I thought that was an enemy. Jumping at shadows a bit. Oof. Oh, dear. There's a lot of missile dudes here. We're gonna just, powered this out a bit. Alright. That worked well. I think I've got enough for the arc pulse now, don't I? Gonna grab that. We're gonna make... does that get rid of... Oh, it doesn't. Okay. We're gonna make that. We're gonna equip that. And we're gonna... Can we make anything else? I can make myself a railgun again if I really wanted to. That one, probably. Oh, wait, no, I've already got that. Still got that railgun. Duh. 97, 98. I can make a slightly better railgun. Whoa. Alright, we're good. I think everything's fine. Let's move on. Oof. Still a bit shaken from that room, though. Whoa. Woof, woof. And there is the arc pulse. Oh, so good. I can use my zits again. Yes, happy day. Happy, happy day. Oh, this might have been a bad idea. Does fire very rapidly. I like that. Yes. wasn't bad. I try to be stingy with my ammo a bit so I can just unload on the core when and if I get there. Okay. Good. Can I safely read this? When visit next, sir, for the position based on your judgment that the incident showed psychological suitability. Okay, that's a good phrase. Any resistance to more extreme would appear to suggest otherwise. I expect you to correct this /... Placement will not be clean, hence our strong preference for the former. Methods are irrelevant, something, you remain under the raid. Ooh, there's a little bit of stupid bullshit going on, huh? A little bit of corruption? A little bit of graft? Okay. I'm gonna fire a Meg cluster in there just to be safe. Grab that. What do I have right now? Arc pulse, okay. Alright, now we're fucking beef as hell. Love it. Weapon, go! There we go, that's the way to do it. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, still got shooting at me. Oh, he's not dead. Actually, wow! Ooh, that was painful. I wonder, is there a limited range on this? Oh, that's pretty far, actually. Let's try that again. Whoa, not like that. This is pretty far. Ah, beautiful. Use that shit right away. Salt engine that I can't do anything with, so we're gonna drop that. Oh, a little bit of lag. That's fine. Shoot. Was this another door? Yeah, okay, let's go back for that one. I'm gonna be cautious and careful. Oh, I missed this too. Nice, good work. All right, let's pick that, use that. Nearly back to full health. Holy shit, what a miracle. Go back there, turn left, and then it's on below. Okay. Oops. Whoop. Oop. Go. Goop. You shit ass. Oh dear. Well, I think I got it. Oh, careful with that. Ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Impact of weapon crafting disrupts my playstyle. Yeah, that's for damn sure, especially if you're crafting the one that you're using. And don't and don't realize it. Alright, let's shove a mag cluster in there just in case. Oh fuck, I think it intercepted. Oh well. Ouch. Oh no. Oh, turn around. Whoop. Well, there's somebody else shooting at me. Fuck off. Eh? Boom. Ow. Jeez. Oh, those guys. Eh? Ow. Sack. Ow. Jesus. Where the hell is that last one coming from? Oh, good. It's another trap room. Do I risk a second heart attack? Okay, I know there was one more pain in the asshole around here. Yeah, there he is. Okay, do I risk it and go for something cool? Or... let's grab that. What can I do with that? Can I make a flat cannon or something? Yeah, sure can. Yeah, may as well. May as well make whatever I can. Auto cannon and rapid impact rifle. I've already got the railgun, so that really doesn't matter. Let's do it. And that's it. Okay. As long as I got my arc pulse and my trans pulse, I think I'm good. Let's go to the trans pulse, mag cluster. Unless this is just the blue key. It is not. Well, this at least seems a little bit safer. Oh my god, it's a trap. Actually, this doesn't seem bad at all. There's not even a... not even one of them big fucks hanging around. Alright, that being the case, then, it's, whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Change that up. Okay, excuse me, pardon me. Yeah, wow, this room was kind of flaccid. Fortunate slash unfortunate. Maybe there's gonna be at least a repair kit in there? Yeah, alright. Alright. I think that's another net positive at least. Cool beans! Alright, let's move on. That was a good idea to come back for that. Alright, so where the fuck did I come back from then? Was it up there? Yes. Okay, so there, pitch up, and then left. Okay. Boop, boop. No pressure, huh? I hear ya. I hear ya. Okay, and turn left, straight on through, turn left, down, turn right. Left, down, right, two, and check map again. Okay, up above, sort of, yes, yeah, there we go. Oh, whoa, 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 careful, careful, careful. You do get a small amount of health from a trap chest, yes. I think it's like 20 to 25 or something like that. About a repair kit's worth, I would say. Whoa, ow. That was a good idea to just charge right into that. Shields. Ah! It's the worst. There. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. That could have gone worse. This feels like I'm headed to... oh man, I don't even have the blue key yet? Jeez. This is a lot of level before the blue key. I don't know if I like that. Damn fucking shields! Make me get right up in there. Oh, jeez, that was painful, wasn't it? Good dodging. Some good dodging going on. Okay, that guy should be dead at the very least, thank you. Alright. Okay, so there's the blue door. Nice shooting. Alright, blue key. Very teeny tiny rooms. Oh, there's the yellow door. Alright. Can't do anything. Oh, I can make something else. Interesting. What can you make for me? Taurus engine 91 city 2 and 21. Yes, please. All right. Now I think I can't make anything else. I think I'm all tapped up. Whoa, 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 A, Z. Ow, that is very painful. Excuse me, pardon me. Ow, ooh, also painful. Okay, so we're all fixed up there. Pair kits, thank you. Gun engine, which I can't do anything with. Did I make anything else out of all that crap? Nope. Okay. Sounded like a lot of things blew up there. I think we're almost safe. Effective room clear. Pretty good. Oh wow. Oh, one straggler, huh? Well, he's gone. Oh, what happens to the nano carts for this level? I think you just lose them. I don't think you can do anything with them. Okay, so how many? I've got 3 repair kits and 75. Let's see, that would be 169. Fucking use all of them then. Wait a minute, this is all a dead end? What the fuck? Oh, wait, the yellow key. Right. Wait a minute, shouldn't there have been a red key around here somewhere? Oh, that's the red door. Oh, well, fuck. Well, fuck! Okay, so no red key yet. Didn't I already go through the yellow door? I feel like I did. Oh no, I guess I didn't. It's over there. Well, shit me. Okay, so go through there, pretty much just follow it back. Well, it's a good thing I cleared the path to the red door then. Alright, so where do I go here? Do I turn right? Yes. And the yellow door is here. Beautiful, okay. Now they're starting to speak my language with these repair kits here. Okay, so there's another yellow door there. Oh, there's the red key. Yoink. Alright, doing okay. Oh dear. They're really gonna tempt me with a third trap room, huh? Okay. Alright, I'll play your game. I'll play your game. I think they leave me this free chest. Oh shit, it's a trap. Oh, that was not the best one to do. Whoops. Okay, really, was that it? Wow, that was really flaccid. That was super flaccid, but it's gonna give me full health here. And dangerous dumbfire, I suppose. What can I do with that? Anything? Can I make a slightly better concussion? 1-2- Ooh, wow. 1-2-0-5-1 versus 1-2-0-2-1. Fuck yeah, man. Well, let's do that shit. Swap that shit right in there. Okay, now I think we're good to go onto the red door, and core should be just a bit beyond. Ooh, and this could be my second success in as many nights. Well, that would be really, really cool. Really nice. That one's a dead end. I think I just gotta turn left and all that long-ass path. Blasted is a fun word to say. Is it down here? Yeah? Yeah, no? No? Yes. Okay. Good guess. And this is the red door. Yeah. Alright. Let's get the transpulse out. I have a feeling that there's gonna be some turrets. Well, look at that. There's some turrets. Okay, well. Let's just be safe about that. fun. Fun. Alright, core time. Let's just take a... Okay. Take a quick peek up there. Alright, since the nanites are pretty much useless, there's no point in me going in there. Till I rid everything of its danger, and it looks like I have. Okay, so here's the thing about this core. It's a bitch. So let's get some concussion missiles out. Back up a little bit. Alright, just gonna get in the right mind space for this. I think we're ready to go. We got two repair kits, so I can't really... Can't really afford to make many mistakes, so here we go. 1, 2... I think that'll pop the shield, yep, good thinking. And now... Okay. Alright, just gonna have to
Bear with me a little bit. I'm gonna try to focus. Ah!
Okay, that thing should be almost dead by now, I would think. Fortunately, do I have regen on plasma? I sure as hell hope I do. Come on, one of these has to be done soon, yeah? Oh, crap. Oh, get up! Up and over! Alright, let's pop a few mag clusters here. I'm getting sick of this bullshit. Okay, good moves. Come on, these guys gotta be going down soon. Alright, there's one. There's one. Oh, I'm getting a little turned around. That's fine. Back up a little bit. Ow. Oh, yes, I do have plasma regen. Fuck yeah. Alright, so there's that one. Oh, careful now. Okay. Full on, just fucking pop everything here. Oh, dear. Oh, there's lasers and shit. Ah! I forgot about the turrets. Pop everything, fuck it. Oh, strafe down. Alright, mag clusters away, please. Okay, pop those two repairs right away while I'm thinking of it. Okay, get those out of there. Alright, shit's starting to come together. Or apart. Ow! Oh, that's very painful. Oh, I'm out of arc pulse. Okay, it's fine. I got lots of missiles, though, so hopefully this will be... Ah! Oh no, don't get caught there, you idiot! Ah! Look out! Another missile? Ah! Shit! Oh! Ow. Okay, just get around through. You got one missile left, alright? One mag cluster left. Okay, it's all up to the guns now! Oh shit! Yeah! Eat shit! Fucking eat shit, reactor! Yeah! That's right. Fucking eat a dick. Alright, we got it. Fucking got it. Oh, alright, that one was a bit more touch and go than my last one. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here, man. Oh, shit. Oh. Best weapon, the coward's weapon, transpulse. Lololololol. Oh, good. Yes, good, good, good. No items unlocked. Maybe I unlocked everything? Nah, who knows. Boom jams! Alright, what you got? What you got? Oh, spoiler alert, this is the end. Yes, function items, hole in space, blah, 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 blah. Yada, 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 yada. Tearing through the flux storm, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, yeah. Orange is storm vanish facility. Whoa, hello. Inhale space time around you. Mission technology gadgets, blah, 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 blah. Came out feeling there was more information, aka a not so subtle hint that you should go back and play again because there's shit you missed. Position, blah, 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 blah. Such a long journey home. Boom jams. Eat shit. Good work, Luke and Gary. You guys are the bomb. And FI, and Jay, and Will. Especially Will. Music's awesome. Woo! Alright. That is it for tonight. That is it for tonight. Next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll give sublevel zero one more night. One more night of hopefully at least one successful run. And then, the following Monday will be a new game. I don't remember what, though. Got it lined up, but I don't know what the name of the game is. I have not unlocked the final hull design, though. I have no clue how to do it. So maybe I'll figure that out next time. Next time, next time. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.